the ADONAI born GATO. This is very, very complicated art. I'm trying to sell it for nothing, for a tenth of what it's worth. It's probably worth well over 400, but we had to try to sell it for like 50 or 40, something like that. And it's done watercolor, the most complicated, and it's done on a made up paper, like literally paper towel, and then that's mixed with like a toilet seat cover. So, you know, very, very complicated work, and doesn't get the justice that it deserves.